Buddy. Hi, Potter Butter Boy. Where's my fella? Where's my fella? Hi. Where are you, Dominique? Here's Dominique. Hi, Potter. Hi, Buddy. Hi, Cinnabon.
Oh,
we'll see how Professor goes. Oh, hi, Chester. Well, hello, Zelda. How's that, Zelda girl? Well, come on over, everybody. Hi, Magenta. Hi, Magenta. How's Picasso doing? You okay, Gemini? You look like you're sleepy. Yes, so you made quite the impression on that lady yesterday, huh? That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Hi, Cabot. How's Patty Purr? Hi, Emmy. Hello, Emily. You my little dog. Oh, Stretch Shale. Hi, Steel. Oh, good morning. Good morning. How's my baby? Come here. Come here, Octavia. I'll pet you too. Yeah, how's my Octavia? Hi, Jeepers. Aww. Hi, your little wiggle boy. Hi, your little wiggle boy. Okay. Hi, Peach. Hi, Peach. Oh, Cobbett. Now, come on. Let me have that. Oh. Okay. Aww. Did you guys have fun with your box night? Yeah, this is your box night, wasn't it? I hear you, baby. Give me a minute or two. Hey, you got shut in the fridge. Get out of there, Kilo. Come on, Kilo. Come on, buddy. Where's your head at, Kilo? Okay, I'm sure this is supposed to be Burka. And of course it is. Okay. Hang on, I'm getting over there, puppy doggies. Okay, let's start at one end and work our way over. Good morning, all you webcamers. Good morning, good morning. Here, let's... Cobbett, don't chew the cord. Yeah, let's put it right back there, okay? Try not to do that. Good morning, everybody. Oh, I hear you, Weezy. Here. Let me pick this up. On my way, I might as well pick up a few boxes, okay? We got a card here for Tommy. For tomorrow. Banana. I know. You're ravenous. Yeah. Are you guys doing okay? No trouble last night? You were all sleeping when I checked on you. Got the bags out again last night. I know it was you, because you know how to do it. Come on, Kathy. Howdy, girl. Okay, looks like this got something on it. Oh, be careful, Sierra. There we go. Look how quick we can make that all pick up again. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, sometime today we gotta do the tape trick to your toy and make this last longer. Yeah, you guys are destructible.
We can do that today.
Okay.
Can I have that so I can put up there for cover? He likes that up here.
It'll be fine.
All right, kids, let me put this out, and then we'll get the rollies out. I know, you want the water on. There you go.
Thank you.
There's where those are. I'm looking for those. Yeah, I'm looking for those.
Okay, I know you guys think you are starting to pieces. Literally falling apart in front of my eyeballs, aren't you? You poor baby. Yes, it's been a little time with the sun porch thing. Yes, they like attention too.
I hear ya. I'm trying my best.
Okay, Tugger. All right, buddy. Here. That's a good boy. You're fine.
I'll see you.
Let me do the rinse out. Hey, you guys got that horse warm? Takes me like 15 minutes just to get him straightened up, you guys. Why are you out of her, Pam? Hey, how's Shale and Sage doing, huh? Oh, there's Shale. You playing? Good girl. That's what we want. Fix this. Thank you.
Good morning. Good morning, everybody. Yes, poor little Weasley. Oh, poor little dude. To get out, but I'm going to feed him first. We had a ball last night. Wonderful, good boxes last night. Well, they're always good boxes. I even love one, every single box. And Remo,
I haven't seen yet this morning. Oops, my water's running in the sink. Get that. Oh, you guys got that can. Hey, let's pick this up.
Yeah.
Oh, you little rascal. Come on.
Here we go. Before I can get started with you, baby. What happened here? Oh, who did that? Is Bella here? That would be a suspicious Bella act.
Hi, Twinkle.
Hi, Twinkle.
Hi,
Three,
going to give you one of your sardines. And we go over here and get to look at something.
Chicken soup can. You guys like those? I know you do.
touch your nose. Here, would you like a special little bite of sardines just for yourself? Do you like sardines? Come here, if you want it. Do you like it? You know, it makes my ear itch. No? Okay, here, I'll take it off. Hey, Seegers. You tricked me. You went around the other side. Oh my God. Those plates are done. Now on to the real thing. That's a good boy, Jeeps. Jeepers. Here, Jeepers, you want to try a can? And I gotta go check that water. Sounds like it's running a little faster than what I put it at. My gents is in the grooming tub drinking the water dripping. You're going to have a little treat because you're going to have a little of the last of that Kahlua baby drink, baby milk. Tasco, how's my buddy? How's my buddy boy? Have you guys seen Bella yet this morning? Hi, Asha. Asha, are you ignoring me? CJ, hi, CJ, you're out and about, huh? Welcome, I'm glad you're out here. Oh, Jeepers, what the heck are you doing? Jeepers, get out there. We almost got it, guys. It'll be worth the wait. So CJ, have you been out quite a bit last night? Well, and Nuhi, you're out too. Wow, what a wonderful morning already. How you doing, Nuhi? Look how beautiful you are, handsome you are. Aren't ya? You know what, if we only could have gotten you like 3 weeks earlier, would have made a big difference. But we'll still find something for you, we promise. Something good. Something good. Oh, Tubby. Really? Almost done.
the baby.
Yeah. Sorry, Dallas. We gotta give this to the vet. Hi, Susie. Yeah. Ah, that was tricky. But we did it. Okay, let's pick up the can.
Pick the cans up. Yeah, we don't want to keep sliding on. There you go. Thank you there.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, didn't mean to kind of drop you there, Dan.
Keep your claws in. That wasn't nice.
Just a minute. You guys create your own furnace out here, don't you? Don't you?
Okay, who's ready?
Is that right?
There's Zoom. And there's Kozo.
You really have it? You guys are so little. You're so more petite than the other ones. There you go.
Turn around. There's some back there.
Come on, back here. Shift out of the way.
Whoa, dear.
All right, let's do a quick special food dish.
Yeah, I'll get you one. Noobs.
Out you go. Go, Cinnabon, go. Now's your chance. Go, boy.
Yep, there's yours. Tucker, I don't know how you big cats talk me into your own special plate, but you've got me suckered.
Yeah. And look at this. How do I resist this? Turn around, CJ. Golly, I can't hardly stand it. Now I'm short plate.
You are going to give up yours.
Yeah, Mr. Hoggy.
Mr. Hoggy?
Have it. What are you doing, dude?
I hear ya. Chomping away already.
There you go.
There you go, Noogie. That's what you wanted. You know, these temperatures, normal temperatures, are 100 and 102. So like in my house, I turn my furnace down to 65 at night, and when I wake up in the morning, it's cold. And I do the same thing out here, but because of there's so many cats and their body temps are so high, it's hot. It's actually hot in here.
Hi, Clutter. Come on, cutie.
The sardines. Yeah, before you guys eat it. I know what you do. Alright. I'm telling you, I don't know why everybody in the world doesn't like sardines. It's wonderful.
Cutter, you want your own plate, buddy?
There you go.
Oh, Remo's eating. Jane. See, you guys have snuckered me in a couple extra food dishes, so now I have to make up a couple. Since it's for the oysters, they get one of these special ones. They get a special one. Yeah, I'm going to have to start hardening my heart a little, huh? Say, no, no, don't do that. Was it good, Tasco? I think Atta Jane, and I have not found Bella yet this morning. Sorry, dude, this is for the oysters. Here's Bella. You don't hardly like me even looking at your boo-boo.
It's not a boo-boo anymore. It's so real.
Here, Sarah, here's your blob of cheese. Right there. Now, yeah, you guys let Bella have her jar or I'll put you down on the floor. First. You really have to do that, Cobbett. Cover's eating good. Don't puke on the furniture. We just cleaned it not that long ago. Cobbett, what are you doing? Going plate to plate, chewing them up? Whatever takes your handy. There he goes. Quite a piece of art here. Oh no, did you not? Hey, what are you doing out here? Oh, come on, did you check out?
There you go, it took long.
There you go, baby. You're going to be held. Tugger, you're doing awesome. You are doing awesome. Here's our little Nookie baby.
You ready to come out already?
Come on. Come on.
Would you like this little bit left over?
Huh? Here, Nikki. Let me come put you.
How about we put you right there? Would you like that?
That's a good girl.
You're very, very sweet.
Okay. Whoop.
That's for Nikki. That's for Nikki. You can have it. Abbas, I hear you. Which plate are you chomping on now? Oh my gosh, I think your fur is growing, Cabbas. There's a little. There, Twinkle. Here, Nikki, would you like this as well?
Yeah, let's get that over. You know what? You're a smart kitty. You put your paw on it so the plate doesn't move. That's a sign of a smart kitty.
Doggy. If Scary wiggles, you're okay. I think you're okay. I think somebody's poking my body. Oh, kitty. Come on, that's Badu. I think Badu's starting to like me to help her with things. She settles right back down. Okay. Well, let's go up there. Or down there. Alright, we'll use it. Here, you guys want to try a little swig of that if I can get another drop out?
No, that'll be good stuff.
Here. Still eating.
Oh, Rosa, you're pathetic. That's funny.
You want a little bit more, Tucker? Back up there, dude. What is on your paw? Can I see that? You have black hair on your paw. Who did you nail? That wasn't nice. Whoever you did that to.